Is it on? Oh, we're live. Hey.
Cool. Yeah, we're live. Hey, everybody. We're just here to tell you to come out to Schaefer Park today. We're an.
Start again.
Start it again. Take two.
Take two.
Yeah, now.
Hey, everybody. We're here at Schaefer Park, third year for the Pablo Picasso Memorial Blood Donation. We're an hour and a half in. We've got a lot of people waiting to give blood. A
long
lot of people.
Long line.
Yep, it goes by fast.
The line, but there's a very long line.
You guys all come out, please.
It's a good cause, good cause.
For your friend.
For friend, brother.
My husband. In memorial. We know how important it is for people who are waiting on blood.
Yep.
So please come down and give the gift of life.
Yep, absolutely. Come on down.
We're live at Schaefer Park. Hopefully you guys can hear me right now. Live at Schaefer Park for the third annual Pablo Picasso
Memorial Blood Drive. I thought we were going to do that together at the same time.
Well, the microphone is away.
It'd have been cooler.
Probably the first time I ever met him. Saw him.
Oh, I heard. I was walking by and I heard
little
that.
Little chain going down to Washington scared the shit out of me. I took off.
I mean, you know, so you eventually get there.
Yeah.
And eventually one day you'll wake up and not cry. Or you wake up and you tell a story without crying. I mean, it'll still hit you like a ton of fucking bricks sometimes.
Yeah.
But it's not that you've forgotten. It's just that you've learned he was more than cancer. So that's my speech to cancer. Pablo took a lot of blood and platelets at the end.
Yeah,
we were waiting days, you know, sometimes hours. We were thinking, you know, hurry up. You don't realize that until you have to go through it. Like I said on the paper, you become an expert, you know, on caregiving and what they need, and you were worried about the blood, and you're like, how many times have you passed up blood banks? How many times have you passed up these and thought, oh, they got plenty? No, they don't, really. I mean, when you're waiting, it's a scary thing.
I mean, this is a rare opportunity that you have to save someone's life, you know? Not many people know what it feels like to be a hero. And even though you're not really recognized for this work, it's still, you're saving someone's life, man. It's great. Well, how many people do we have?
Not sure. I know last count there was 30 pints.
Oh my goodness.
That was about an hour ago.
That's great. Yeah, that was an hour ago, and we still have people waiting outside the trucks to still give, and that's crazy, because compared to the first year, we didn't even have the 30, I think, and now our numbers are increasing. That's great. It's great to see people, because, man, I mean, I feel like the demand is so high, but people don't really know how bad it really is, how much you should donate, because, I mean, unless you have someone who's sick, you know, you don't really realize, you know, how much people are desperate for the blood that we give here today. So really getting the information out and having people come down to stuff like this, it's great.